Okay, here we are again. I set up a new layout, or not new layout, whatever. I moved the poles around, you know what I mean. And, grabbing a short glass log before. In case you haven't watched before, I call this the short bus. Let's get a new better line up on this here.
Ooh, I think that was the first penalty, huh? Besides that roller right there. Penalty. Wah, wah, wah. right, around up this last little corner up the hill to number 10. Finish her off. Do a little wall ride, vanquish wall ride. Oh, not the wall ride.
Hey, whoa. That was a trip. The light just went off, huh? What? Alright then. Here we go. That's it. Yeah. That was a good run. Yo. Yeah, yo. Alright, man. Did you like that? I did. I thought that was a good one. The same motos. I put new axles, aluminum axles in there. And I got all the way to the top link deal where the top link, you know, the four link rear suspension on the thing, where it mounts up there, there were no mounting points on the aluminum axle. Seriously. So I sending it back, like, I don't even want it now. And it actually, it wasn't very much heavier at all than the plastic. It wasn't like it was gonna add anything, you know, other than fix the little stripped outness that a couple of little deals got. But whatever, I'm just sending it back, get my money back. What's up? Don't those little, well, I don't know, face balm or whatever, I forget what the thing are. They're aluminum, you know, Chinese knockoff aluminum axles, but crap. Don't do it. Don't do it. But anyway, thanks for watching and dragging on here. Come on.